things were about to get ugly. If Shrek and Fiona didn't kiss before midnight, they would be transformed back into ogre form. But what do you know? Those crazy kids decided to go for the ugly. Love can make you do some pretty strange things. If you don't like awkward kissing scenes, then turn your head.
Now that's more like it. You're beautiful.
And you are truly handsome, Shrek.
Oh, no! Why? Why? Why?
I think my carriage is double parked.
You're not going anywhere, you incompetent little toad. Ribbit!
Hey, Toots! You can't doubt my father like that! I will never marry your son!
Looks like we got our happily ever after without your help.
Oh, you're very soft.
You underestimated us.
The only things I underestimated were trolls and elves. If you want something evil done right, you have to do it your evil self.
Yeah. about this for your happily ever after. What's the matter? Not a troll fan?
Tree, whatever.
That's it. I'm sending you straight to the glue factory.
Watch it. I let you have that free punch.
What do you know? I can be beaten.
I need a whole box of tissue.
Your first made the world go round.
Well, Shrek and Fiona got their happily ever after all. Now put down the controller and go outside to play. We're done. Really. It's over. That is all, folks.